game, folks. When things got rough out there, these kids hung in and kept playing their hardest.